Hello, welcome to my video. It's a 1962 Fiat 1200. It's been sitting in my garage for the last 10 years, so I figure now would be the time to get it on the road. My brother-in-law's car, father-in-law, passed away, my brother-in-law got it. I said, get it going for him, so I figure after having 10 years in my garage, now would be a good time to get it going. It's going to be a long process, but I hope you guys will enjoy it as much as I do. Everything that's going to happen and all the questions I'm going to have as I do this. Thank you for watching.
So this is the car, 62 1200 Cabriolet. Engine bay looks awesome. Need a marker cover, headlight ring. I got two grills. I want to see if I can get some windshield polish and take those fine lines out of it. Buy some new wiper blades. I'm going to finish putting the sound ending in. Put back in the carpets and everything. Top looks in really, really good shape. Body looks straight with no rust. Sound old cars make when you open them. I got two extra mats for the trunk. The seats go in it. I got extra glass, carpets. There's another two seats under there. They're gray, not tan. Doors, hood, trunk, dash, exhaust, chrome, grills, bumpers, center console, convertible cover when it's down. Now I also have three spare parts catalogs, a shop manual, instruction book, another spare parts catalog, another spare parts catalog. Another motor manual from the Sunday Times. I also have illustrated used parts catalog and maintenance manual that the father-in-law put together. Firing orders. Everything that you could possibly be looking for. And another manual. Another book that he used. written down what wires for the speedometer, what do they do? Road and track from a, when it was published. That's what the car looked like before he put it away and started working on it, before he passed away. Hope to get it in that condition again for him, for my brother-in-law. Firing orders, wiring diagrams. Work that he had done to it. Exploded view of the carburetor. Repair and tune-up guide. Another book I haven't figured out what it is yet. I don't know if it's every part that you need for the car. And I don't know if the line through it means he has it. But, because I have a shed full of boxes with parts. Repair and tune-up guide. Auto book, workshop manual. Another one of those. Auto books, workshop manual. So, I will be busy. And hopefully, if I have any questions or I get lost, you guys will be able to help me through this. And hopefully, if somebody else has questions, I might be able to provide answers with all the resources that I have. And all the spare parts that I have. Thank you for watching.